T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have ignition. We have liftoff of the Delta II rocket carrying the Mars Polar Lander, NASA's first visit to the red planet's southern pole. We will now monitor comments from Eric Anderson, who's in the telemetry lab.
Down nicely by the guidance computer.
And we're looking at a spectacular view of a camera mounted on the first stage of the Delta vehicle.
Passing through Mach 1, see our normal attitude disturbances. Guidance system continues to control well. Main engine, both verniers continue to burn well. Good stable chamber pressures. All four solids beginning a very slow tail off.
Again, we're getting this view from the first stage of the Delta vehicle.
You've got good tail off on all four.
Looking at the two solids on this particular
solids.
We've got a burnout of the four solid rocket boosters and jettison.
And we have separation on all four solids.
All events going very well in our launch today and our flight sequence of events.
Main engine, both burners continue to burn well.
Got a view here of the main engine plume coming out of the first stage. See the clouds below on the Central Florida coastline. All going well in our count in our launch today for the Mars Polar Lander. We're now 1 minute 45 seconds into the mission.
Now at an altitude of 22 nautical miles, downrange distance 42 nautical miles, velocity 3,000 miles per hour. Vehicle continues to burn well, main engine, both verniers, good stable chamber pressure, guidance controlling very well. We just entered closed loop guidance, system continues to control well.
Next event will come in about 2 minutes. It'll be the cutoff of the main engine. Seconds later, the first and second stage will separate, and the second stage will ignite a few moments after that. And the jettison of the fairing will come at about 4 minutes and 42 seconds. All those events will happen very quickly. The main engine will be burning for another minute
and a half. Initial range liftoff time on this vehicle, day 3, hour 20. Minute 21, second 10, decimal 332. Vehicle now at an altitude of 39 nautical miles, downrange distance 108 nautical miles, velocity over 5,400 miles per hour.
Just over 3 minutes now into our flight of the Mars Polar Lander. Eric
more
Anderson.
Than a minute away from a nominal MECO. Vehicle continues to control very well. Main engine, both verniers, burning nicely. Guidance, very little offset in the engines.
Our official liftoff time today was at 3:21 p.m. Eastern Time. Continue to get a spectacular view from the camera mounted on the first stage of the Delta vehicle. We, of course, will lose this view about 4.5 minutes into the flight and another 30 seconds when this stage is separated from the second stage. We'll be coming up on main engine cutoff soon.
And we have float switches, fuel first, then locks. MECO, main engines have cut off, verniers continue to burn. MECO, vernier engines have cut off. And we have good stage separation.
And we can
and
see.
Second stage ignition. Second stage engine has ignited. We have good fairing separation. No sign of recontact. Second stage engine continues to burn well.
It's T plus 5 minutes and 23 seconds into the flight.